When you collaborate on a project, you can link Revit files to each other to manage individual models or to improve software performance. With linked models, you can coordinate the design across architectural, structural, and MEP disciplines. Use the Link Revit tool to link a model into the current project. In most cases, you should select Auto Origin to Origin for positioning. If the current project uses shared coordinates, select Auto by Shared Coordinates. The Shared Coordinates option aligns the coordinate systems of multiple linked files. Linked Revit models are listed in the Revit Links branch of the project browser. If the linked model in your project has changed, Revit automatically updates the model each time you open the project. If you need to update linked models while your project is open, you can use the Manage Links tool to reload the linked models. You can control how linked models display in all views or only in specific views. You can also tag elements from linked models. The tags exist in the host model only, not in the linked model. Linking allows you to work in a coordinated and collaborative way across disciplines for architecture, MEP, and structure.